Mia, congratulations. That was a really important win for Denmark against Germany. You've played Yvonne Lee many times before, and they've always been tough matches. Last time it was at the European Champs quarterfinals. This time she played quite a strong second game. Can you just talk us through when it sort of went away from you in that second game and it was going into a decider?
Yeah, it was very hard for me to like keep calm and keep playing the long rallies in the second set, because I think she got everything over when I played like a good shot. She just like played it to the backcourt again, and that was a little bit frustrating for me. But I told myself that in the last set I have to deal with it and just like keep doing the same thing that she is doing to me, keep the shuttles over and try to be as tough as her.
We're playing in an empty arena, and in that third game her German teammates got quite loud. Did you notice that? Did it affect you at all, and how did you sort of focus in the important parts of the match?
I don't think it have a like bad influence on me. I think it's nice that that they are cheering on her. I just think it's good that there are some noises and some crowds in the hall. I think it was more difficult to play at the World Tours in Thailand, because that was like totally empty. So that was like you were your own crowd when you played. And I think my teammates did a very good job behind my court today. I think I could feel the energy, and they helped me through the match.
In team events, we know that Denmark have got a very strong singles, both men's singles and women's singles. When you saw that first loss for Denmark, Victor came in and did the job. Was there added pressure that you'd have to follow up and retake the lead for your country?
Yes, of course. It's always like different feeling and different emotions you go on court with when you're playing these team events. And you know that it's not only your loss, but it's also like your teammates' loss. And I knew that my match was very important because we have many injuries, and I think they still have like two very strong matches back now. And I think the Germans is like the favorites in the men's double. So I knew if I lost the match that it will be very long way for us to go. Not that I don't believe in them, but I think that the Germans is favorites.
Lastly, can you just give us an insight into the mentality of champions? Denmark have been there and done that in team events. Your reigning champions coming into this. You've just mentioned the Danish team have a number of injuries and not 100%. Are you guys focused on the gold here in Finland?
Yes. Every time we go to these team events, especially against the Europeans teams, we always have a mindset on that the like gold is like our main goal and success goal, and like we have to win the gold. And that's also because we want to be the best team in Europe. And I think our team has been like changing a lot. The few years I have been playing these team events since 2014, I think, and that was Matthias Bo and Fischer and Camilla and Christina. So I think we have a very young team, and especially on the women's side, because it's like young guns. I think still I'm a young gun, but I'm one of the oldest now in the group. So I think the like everything has changed a lot, but I think it's good, and it's a good way to learn it from a very young age.
Absolutely fantastic, very well played, and best of luck with the rest of the tie.
Thank you.
Thanks, Mia.